Here we go, away into that top corner. And it's the UK car tucked up the inside for SP.
Then put it back in front.
And indeed it is, okay. 921 it is. UK 961, so it's quite high numbers. Quite much trouble with that, much good if we're never that good. So here we go. So it's just let them sort ourselves out just a little bit. Don't get the ball. So Parnell's got it nailed at the moment. He's got a bit of company in the RS of the ST50. So step off there as well. Slippery and it just slams the barrier. Does the SP50. So, Tad Thorburn will have to grab well. So, one Brembo down the front, going to be that a bit of a slap, tank slapper. Out of that corner with the UK 634 and North Wales 112, also in the height of Concord Essex 203. Back of the way there with Nathan Tether. So, is this the last lap? I think indeed it is. So, he hasn't put a foot wrong yet. He's been driving his car extremely well with James Parnell. So Parnell's there, he's got one more lap to do this in. And Brembo sits in for second place. They've got themselves at a little bit of a gap from the 10 car lengths, that's half a straight. And the tablecloth will come in there, the black and white checker wood.
He's got a flat.
Here we come. And it's going to be tight, very tight, but ST91 takes it from ST50. Okay, 634. Nice drive from Johnny and a good job on that one as the rest of the field more or less pull over in the original order with the Concord Essex car making up.